Hubert Rumsen's Jack Spagnoli scored two goals today, and Rumsen's 6-0 win over Manalapan today in the Hanshin Cup. So Jack, how'd you guys get that out there?
Listen, it was one of our best games of the year. We're happy to come out and beat a team that we felt we should have beat originally. We lost 5-2, and we're looking forward to a rematch against SJV tomorrow.
Like you said, the rematch, the first meeting, you guys got behind 3-0 pretty early on in that game. But today it seems like you guys came out fired up, playing physical in the first period. Was that kind of the mentality you guys had?
We're looking for quick starts. Against Manalapan, we played them first, and SJV, when we played them first, it went down 3-0. And we had comebacks, but we fell short in the end. We're looking forward to a good start tomorrow and good finish today.
And then, like you said, the quick start tomorrow, you guys, less than 24 hours, you got to take on the top-seeded St. John Vianney's. How do you guys prepare, both mentally and physically for that game?
Coming off this game, I think the 24-hour thing is good. Everyone's hyped up right now, so we're feeling good, and we're ready for tomorrow.